lovely friends, welcome back to yet another vlog with Nabina, Yasmin, and in today's vlog I'll share with you the SAMDRUPTSE hill Namchi, and this is a hill which is around 5 km away from the Namchi town, and it is located at an altitude of 2,134 meter, that is 7,000 feet high. So if you are nature lover and if you love the greeneries, it is a must visit place. So we have reached the destination, and this is the SAMDRUPTSE Guru gate. So this is the main gate from where you have to buy tickets, and the ticket cost for Indian people 50 rupees. I don't remember how much it costs for international people. And this is the place where you can keep your cab or like your car, and this is a cafe sort of thing with having restroom. So it's a very chilling place to sit around, have some tea, coffee. So as we cross the main gate, you have to walk for around 5 minutes along this forest a kind of area, and these are some of the flags which the Buddhist people would stick over here for the energy to flow in this high altitude place with lots of winds over here. And this is the front section, is the small museum kind of thing where you will get some souvenirs if you like to buy for it. Now this view is really breathtaking with all this colorful flag. Now this is the tallest statue of Guru Padma Sambhava in the world, with a height of 135 feet built above the Namchi town. It is the place where one's wishes can be fulfilled, like this is the way they used to think. It is located below the Tendong hill facing Namchi. The view from SAMDRUPTSE hill is something to be cherished and enjoyed. You can even see the Namchi town, Darjeeling, Kalimpong, Mount Kanchenjunga, and eastern part of Nepal if the skies are like is really clear. And these are the beautiful vibrant flowers all around the stupa surrounding. Now you have a stair from where you can go upstairs to this statue. As you go up the stairs, you will see the statue. It is a 45 meter tall statue overlooking the whole city and is gilded with gold that glitters when the sunlight falls over it. The hill offers a vista of the magnificent mountain Kanchenjunga almost amongst the richly forested hills under the blue painted sky. Now this is the praying wishes where you can do all the prayers and wishes. They believe that your wish come true over here, and this is a magnificent view of the sky and also the mountains. Now mountain Kanchenjunga can also be viewed from one of these railings, and it's really magnificent. So here we go, this is our SAMDRUPTSE tour, and I just really loved it. The chirping of the birds, the greenery and everything which included, and the winds, everything. So this is the way out from the gate, and we go to our next destination, which I'll share you in my next video. So keep tuning to my channel, don't forget to like and subscribe. Till we come back with a new video, take care of yourself. Bye.